And people are being urged not to eat sport harvested mussels, clams, or scallops. From San Luis Obispo County, the County Department of Public Health says dangerous levels of paralytic shellfish poisoning toxins have been detected in the mussels in the country. The toxins, or rather county, the toxins are naturally occurring and can cause illness or even death to people. They cannot be destroyed by cooking. Health officials say the warning does not apply to shellfish from approved sources.